well. And without Spay, Farks, he's out with a hamstring for Sturt. They just might get on top and get the clearances. Ball's about to go down. The next voice you'll hear will be Tim Saul.
Centrals are going to have to defy the history books here. They haven't beaten Sturt in their last 11 matches. But now we get underway in the middle. Good contest by the ruckman. No clear possession. And we will have a ball up and do it again. Yes, the last time Centrals beat Sturt was around 17 in 2015. So history against them here. Lewis hands on the ball, but he's not going anywhere. And we will have another ball up, number 3 in our first minute here. Marsh broke even there. Lewis again, first hands to the ball. He can't get clear. Now he can, but it's Centrals with the takeaway and a good clearance up high, looking for Grace. Can't mark. Ball in dispute. Tracking it was Jackson Kelly. And now Sturt will clear through.
The Magpies in Victoria. Centrals just take the turnover. They punch it straight back into the tag in. 50 from behind. They just dropped the mark. He probably should have taken. Game goes. That was Lang who did that. On his fully follows up. He's on his right boot. He has threaded it through the middle. That's his first. And that's Sturt's first. That Central's first. Beg your pardon. They go to 7 points to no score.
Start your double blue story today and sign up as
nice
a member.
Nice finish by Nick Lang there to get the Dogs' first goal. Tight little snap, but made no mistake, and he loved it straight off the boot. And Central's good reward for effort inside 50 twice for two scores. Easy mark to Ash Johnson. Got the hands out in front, and he will have a shot for Sturt's first of the day, about 20 metres out straight in front.
Well, it's good work through the middle because they just used the opportunity as they created them. There's a chance to open the scoring for the Blues.
Ash Johnson, he's kicked 10 goals this year. He is Sturt's leading goal kicker. And he makes number 11 look easy. Goal to the double Blues, their first. They cut the lead to 4 points.
Watch the Doggies play every game live, anywhere, anytime, with a Sandful digital pass. Get yours at sandfordigitalpass.com.au.
Was just put out in the space, allowed Aidan Grace to run for it. He likes his chances, so he thinks he can kick from 51 on an angle. But look, a full forward can do that. Remember Austin Robertson or all the greats, how you could do that. Big number 6 for the Magpie, Collingwood, forget his name right now, kick him a mile. In he comes, Grace, looking for his first and the second for the Dogs. From just inside, outside 50, that's beautiful off the boot. He has no trouble. That's his
start
first.
Start your double blue story
second.
Today and sign up
they
as a member.
They increase their lead. They go to 2-6-18. Sturt a 1-3-9.
And it'll be Dylan Morton to take the free kick at half-back.
Those Schiller boys are just ball magnets, aren't they?
Absolutely. If Schillers don't get it, it's Tom Lewis. And they're the three that are just dominating the ball on the ground. Contest at half-forward for the Dogs. They'll win possession. Lovely weighted handball. And a lot of runners for the Dogs. There's a flying shot at goal. And it is a beautiful goal. That's 3 to the Dogs and 2 in a minute. And they lead by 15 points.
Watch the
Doggies
play every game live, anywhere, anytime, with a Sandful digital pass. Get yours at sandfuldigitalpass.com.au.
That McLean wins that clearly, only as far as the double Blues, who are really hemmed in. Great smother by Travis Schiller, I reckon that was. And again, the forward pressure from the Dogs has been really good today. They've kept this ball in a very attacking position. And let's see if they can capitalise. It'll be Connor McLean to do the ruck against Pacciullo. Pacciullo wins that clearly, but no one can clear. Hurried shot at goal! Jackson Kelly, beautiful roving, and puts it through for the Dogs' fourth.
Oh, what a day. Gotta sweat it out. Let the pressure out. Push on. Come on. Mo, bring it on. Ion 4 Hydration. Powerade.
Digitalpass.com.au. Ball at half forward for the Dogs. Marsh wins that. Schiller again. Hands first to the ball. That was Jared Schiller that time. The Blues can come away through Crocker. Long kick to an open forward line. Pacciullo has time. If the bounce is right, he gets a shocker. But he went good enough to win the ball back and dribble one through. And the Blues have their second and much-needed goal.
Do you stay in or get out? Remain in your vehicle until help arrives. You'll be shocked by what you don't know.
They trail 17-31. Johnson to come in now. Once he gets back to the mark, the umpire adjudicates. Be coming for another shot at goal. And Ashley Johnson, he's a very talented kick at goal. He knows how to do it. Just see if he can do it over this distance. Comes in now. Will kick from 50. Any wind will be slightly behind him, and it doesn't look like much. He's kicked a long raking ball. He's kicked it, and he's kicked it straight through the middle. That's his second. That's the third to Sturt. They go to 3-5-23. They trail Central's 4-7-31.
This 8-point lead that the Dogs have. Pacciullo wins it down. Harry Grant tracks it, but didn't want to pick that up because Jed McEntee was right on his hammer. We will have a throw in.
Only 19, Harry Grant.
Yeah. Playing well beyond his years. I think against Norwood, certainly, and again today, looking fantastic. Deep in the forward pocket. Can the Double Blues kick their fourth? Well roved out of the ruck. And it's Pacciullo on the right foot, snapping it through. Sturt have their fourth. And the margin is cut to two. Brilliant work by the big ruckman.
And this week, averages 25, and he's well on the way to that today. He'll have a shot for goal, and he'll kick from the paint, I reckon, on a 45-degree angle.
Dogs doing a really good job of setting up a kick behind the play. The few times the Blues have rebounded from 50 or rebounded after a behind, they just have not been able to get past centre.
In he comes now. Presbury from the paint. Bang, right on the 50. Up high, under it. It's gone long, strong. That's a goal. That's his second. That's Central's sixth.
Start your Double Blue story today. Extend their lead. Sign up as a member at sturtfc.com.au.
Utah Billy Isles in the long sleeve jersey, and Presbury adds to his stats list. Nice mark on the chest, kicks it forward at the back. That was a deliberate pass. Grace has taken that. Kelly's taken the mark. He swings back on the red boots, goes forward to the goal square, up on his own. He's taken the chance. Umpire, he's kicked off the ground. There's a goal to the Dogs. Goal to the Dogs without doubt. Good anticipation, run pass. And the goal will go down to to Olsen, former Norwood player.
Every game
his
live,
first.
Anywhere.
That's the Central's seventh.
The Sandful Digital Pass. Get yours at sandfuldigitalpass.com.au.
Excellent roving work by Olsen.
A silly thing, give away free. You've still got to bounce back. It's the next one that counts.
So Aidan Grace. He will kick from a fairly tight angle, but he's only about 20 metres out, and a well-known forward. He should give us a really good look here at the goals. Grace comes in. He likes it, and so do the Dogs fans. It's another one to the Dogs. 8-11, 59, 28
what a day.
Point leaders over Sturt.
Gotta sweat it out. Let the pressure out. Push on. Come on. Mo, bring it on. Ion 4 Hydration, Powerade.
Joshua Hone out there on the half forward flank. Good pick up, steadied. Good kick up to Lewis. And to say he must kick this is an understatement. Tom Lewis.
He's been great today, Lewis. He's created stuff. He's never had an easy touch. Every one of them has been earned. He's been really industrious.
He's great to watch, Tom Lewis. He has kicked 2-6 for the season. But make that 3-6. That's the goal the Blues needed. They cut this margin to 21 points early in the last quarter.
Start your Double Blue story today and sign up as a member at sturtfc.com.au.
Still carried far enough, and as we've said a few times today, if you play in front in the forward line, the ball can fall your way. And a good mark by Connor McLean, and he'll have a shot 30 metres out, 45 degree angle, and this will make life very difficult for the Double Blues if he can put this through.
Well, he's done well, McLean, since the first bounce. He just keeps popping up.
McLean for his second today. Look great off the boot. That's his second goal. That's the Dogs' ninth. And the margin back out to 27 points.
Watch the Doggies play every game live, anywhere, anytime, with a Sandful Digital Pass. Get yours at sandfuldigitalpass.com.au.
Ten-year-old Aaliyah is playing with a lot of confidence. As you can see, he's gained, hasn't he?
Yep.
Quarter by quarter by quarter, and this guy's got a future.
Well, he saved a scoring opportunity there because Johnson was away. He's got one arm out and grabbed hold of him. Kirkwood can't clear for the Double Blues. Can they lift for him in the last quarter?
Whoops.
Presbury. He's won it beautifully. Jackson Kelly's going to stroll in and kick his second. 10 for the Dogs. And they almost look home.
Oh, what a day. Got to sweat it out. Let the pressure out. Push on. Come on. Mo, bring it on. Ion 4 Hydration, Powerade.
Great finish by Jackson Kelly.
So within his powers to kick this goal. He'll kick from more than, well, probably 48, but he knows this oval very well. He's been the Kemp Farmer medalist and the leading goal kicker here last year and in years prior.
Yep, kicked plenty of goals. Decent run up on him.
In he comes. Looking for his 252 goal. There he goes, nicely off the boot. Goal number 252 just went through and breathed a sigh of relief to the Blues. They're 6-8, 34. They trail Central.
Do you stay in
10,
or get
12,
out?
72.
Remain in your vehicle until help arrives. You'll be shocked by what you don't know.
To sing about today, just the 6 goals for the Double Blues. They trail by 28 points about halfway through the last quarter. McEntee got it to Lewis. Lewis puts him inside 50. Ooh. Kirkwood got his hands to the footy, couldn't mark. Ball on the ground. McEntee again following up. Shoot, good hands. Kirkwood in his last game, he kicks a goal. Great goal, Zane Kirkwood. Blues cut the margin to 22.
How close is too close? Stay 10 metres away from downed power lines. You'll be shocked by what you don't know.
This was in front, but he just had that one step behind. And Cooper Darms, with the talent that he's got, just stepped in front, took an easy mark.
Outstanding works by the Dogs at half back there to win that contest and work the ball down and really suck the air out of this grandstand, that's for sure.
Darms for his first, the 11th for the Dogs, and he comes only 30 metres at the most. He's gone through, the umpire says that's okay, that's his second, Central's extending the lead. They go to 11, 12, 78. They lead Sturt 7-8, 50 points into the last term.
He's been an entertaining last quarter. That's our sixth goal of the quarter. And we've only played around 15 minutes. Pass.com.au. Wonderful to see all five men's games, reserves games, under-18s, and, of course, the Sandful women's competition. You can catch all those games on Sandful Digital Pass. Blues come forward. Kirkwood's there, but he trails in possession. Lekalier takes them on. Handball wasn't great, though. That's Battersby with a flying shot at goal, I think. And he's put it through. And the Blues won't go away.
Well, what's woken them up, Tim? It's all of a sudden, there's a goal-kicking frenzy. That's the fifth of the quarter. Just going wild. Or is that the sixth of the quarter?
That's the sixth of the quarter.
Yeah, sixth of the quarter. They're going wild. But they're still in this game. It's just amazing.
Yeah, well, we're going to have a bit of time on. We've had six goals already.
That's 20-point margin. Central's lead. Deep into the last term. Almost 20 minutes. Almost time on as the ball's about to be brought back in. It's a tense game, there's no doubt about it. Kirkwood hasn't given up his career yet. He's got a few minutes to go.
Oh.
Chopped off. Here they go, the Blues. He's kicked it. He likes it. Off the boot. Johnson smashes it through. Breathes some life into the game. Well done, Johnson. Such a good play. And that's his third goal. Good work and just anticipation. Those turnovers can kill you, and he made it work. Johnson's third, Sturt's nine. That's 9-9, three goal. It was a Charlie Parker, in fact. I can hear the crowd in the back line. They just corrected me. Well done,
Pust. It was Marcus Barreau taking the pack through with him there. Sturt are good enough to clear through Sam Smith. And there's Manny Liddy out there in his first game. He's had a fantastic debut. Into the centre where Casey Voss is there. Now they can move the ball through. Joshua Hone runs to 50. He's going to take a flying shot. And he's kicked it. And here come the double Blues. Great goal, Josh Hone. And we have a 10-point game here. Sturt 10-9-69. Storming home. The Dogs 11-13-79.
Exactly what they deserve, the crowd here at Hunley and Zane Kirkwood. Exactly what they deserve. Get up and lift and show some character, the Blues. They have really made this work. Great work from the 30-minute mark. Just take risks to win this game.
He's had a great last quarter, McEntee. We've called him a lot. Lewis coming back onto the ground now for a last-ditch effort. Can the double Blues do it for their inspirational clubman, Zane Kirkwood? They're certainly giving it their all this last. Here's McEntee again. Well wrapped up by Harry Grant, though. Ball spills loose. And that's Schiller again. Gee, again. He's played well today.
Oh, he has.
And Dogs running onto this. They look dangerous.
Oh, look at the pace.
This is Olsen. He's going to waltz in and kick his second. And the Dogs 12th. And that might be a bridge too far for Sturt to come back. Chris Olsen, good running. Picked the ball up. Not far out from goal and banged it through. And Central's now out to a 16-point lead. 12-13.
Kelly wants to settle it down. Good use of the ball here, up and under. Goes for a big pack, probably not the best. Let's see who gets off the ground. Voss couldn't take it over the air, maybe over the shoulder. Play on, the umpire says. Kicked off into the man on the mark, Kelly again. Sturt have got it, Abe Davis. Use the ball, Davis. Goes forward. Allaire is the only problem. There's a push in the back. Umpire saw the push in the back, but didn't think it was wrong. It'll be a shot for goal. Play on, Johnson. He's kicked the goal, and it's a six-point margin with only minutes to go. How did that happen? The umpire was right on spot. I could see the push. Johnson took the mark, turned around from 15, 20 metres, slammed it through, and Johnson's kicked his third goal. Gives the heartbeat back to the almighty double.
Half-forward line for Sturt. We've had 31 minutes played, Doug. There can't be long left.
10-point the margin. Must score now, the Blues. The only chance is to kick a goal. 10-point the margin. There it goes. Umpire, the siren goes. The umpire puts his hands in there. 10-point win to the mighty Central's Bulldogs Footy Club. They run out winners 12-13-85. Sturt 11-9-75. What a fantastic game here at Unley. It was...